The fish market, where the harvests of the sea are brought to land. It's a busy place, and a noisy one. The shouts of the porters, the salesmen auctioning the fish, the acres and acres of fish.
The oil companies also needed new warehouses and workshops, and they wanted them fast.
To make room for the increasing needs of the supply lines, the harbourside fishing village, Old Torry, is to be demolished, despite the protests of some locals.
The whole thing's to come down. There'll be nothing on it. There's oil. That word oil. It's a nightmare.
To tell the story of Torry from the beginning, we've got to come here to the Bay of Nigg. It was here in the 7th century that Saint Fittick, a French saint of Scottish descent, was swept overboard from his ship in a fierce storm out at sea, but luckily was washed ashore here in the bay.
Thank you. Thank you.